training number 9. Yes, I'm doing training number 9 again over the will, healthcare power of attorney, living will, and trust for minors. When you sign up for Legal Shield, the very first thing you get is a will. Fill out your will, put everything you can in your will. They give it to you on the phone, in paper, on computer, or even on your phone. And you can send it over to your lawyer. Your lawyer will type it up, send it back. You ask if everything's okay. You'll approve it. They'll then type it up for you, a permanent one. You'll have it notarized. Now, why is a will important? Because a lot of people live in what's considered a probate state. You'll have to figure out whether or not you live in a probate state. But if you're in a probate state and you do not have a will, that means a judge, a court, is in charge of all your possessions, everything you have. When you write these wills, also take your cell phone out, turn on a video camera, and leave a message to your friends and family, to your kids, saying, "Hi, my name is Jeffrey W. Jansen. Hi, Gracie Ann. I want you to know I love you with my entire heart. I may have gone to heaven or I may be sick." Just do that. Wills are important. Training number 9, or training